Careers have been altered in every match involving the Elimination Chamber. And now the first superstars to battle in this one will be Shinsuke Nakamura and Roman Reigns. As looking on with daggers in their eyes, we await to see Jimmy Uso, Jey Uso,
Orton,
and Brock Lesnar.
Whoever's in next just might be picking off the bones, as we got the superstars with the worst odds in this one already going at it.
Jackhammer!
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Counter! And now there's an opening.
He saw that one coming.
Corey, what's in a competitor's mind when battling inside this mammoth structure?
Adapting to their surroundings. They're surveying the chamber to find out just how they'll annihilate their opponents.
Look at how the action is breaking down. Know who is in the ring and who is coming out of the pods.
You have to be ready for anything. You have to fight for your life.
Yeah, this is not the environment to be ennui and despair. It's time to fight for survival or suffer elimination.
Yeah. High crotch locked in. Boom, teardrop suplex. Highly effective. And more to come. Ooh. Uh-oh, this is gonna be nasty. There's the power into the jackhammer.
Nicely done.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
The unpredictable nature of this match could be
also a quick pen attempt. He kicks out before two.
He needs to deal more damage before trying that again.
That was just disrespectful.
Focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
He steps foot in the ring again.
Oh, that can rock you.
Overhand connects. Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here. Oh, my God, look at this. They're setting him up. The reversal by Shinsuke Nakamura. What a right hook. Just unloading knees to the body. Punch right in the head. Big overhand. Oh my God.
Sharp elbows to the body. They're going to fight his way out.
Perhaps thinking about what to do next here. Chamber and an elbow. Belly to belly. Thrust right to the throat. Man can't breathe and man can't fight. Over the face. Stomp it away. Ooh. Boom. Take a look at a real life Titan, folks. Struggle here.
And with the falls count anywhere stipulation, you have to be extra careful as you get more and more worn down.
Forced out of the ring. On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Kick to the gun. Right there, not only into a neck breaker. A stop to that. Side slam.
Nice.
Finds the advantage after a string of cuts. Explosion.
back with striking. Strip. Shots. Man, that is what it takes to top the range.
A counter for Jay. This could do it! Kicks out after one.
Wow, I thought for sure that was it.
Just carrying the opposition anywhere they want. There he goes, right into the corner. Ooh.
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Going right after the neck.
Absolutely pushing each other beyond any normal human's limits.
For the win!
Two!
Look at this.
This is amazing!
That's mounted with punches.
He may get the final
right here!
I think so! Digging deep for a kick out.
Now is not the time to wallow in disbelief. Pressure must be kept on.
Oh, Brock put a stop to that. Setting it up.
Boom! The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
Oh, he retaliates.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
We're undoubtedly nearing the end.
There's no time.
On his opponent's face, Cole. He can't believe it.
On the outside now, one of the most dangerous places to be in the Elimination Chamber.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Golly.
Crank in the head.
Oh, unpacks a workplace punch.
And this one might be headed ringside. Swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Oh. Finds the answer for Nakamura. He gets back into the ring. Stomping down!
Strikes with a kick.
The sound of this crowd is dead. The Viper shows his instinct.
Disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Oh my goodness! From the top rope!
He stops percolating to the mind of the Viper!
Oh man, right to the arm.
Viper extends your elbow.
From the top! Set down to the floor.
Super kick!
On the outside now.
No place is safe in the Elimination Chamber, but the outside is especially dangerous.
Big punch finds its mark. Oh, look at a torch of their opponent.
Profusely.
And he fights it off.
I am shaking.
We got a cover.
plan for sure, but hey, maybe he has something even bigger and better planned.
Kick to the gut.
Reigns comes up short on that attack. Oh, look at the knee strikes. Endless knee strikes. Oh, my God, a clothesline. Setting it up. Thunderous clothesline. Boom, sent flying.
This raw power.
Scoop slam. He's in a little bit of trouble now. But you have to admit, at this point in a Falls Count Anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. Brock with these quick rollerballs.
And like, since then, it's just vicious knee to the body. Last kick. Kick to the gut.
Ooh, tough with the suplex.
Now coming out the ring. It's just a matter of time now. The guillotine is locked in tight.
This one's over. Tap out coming.
He is desperately trying to maneuver out of this and successfully.
Setting it up. Boom! Oh, foot just stomping down. And after all the damage the body has taken, I would be shocked if this match continues.
A decision to continue could be career-threatening.
Setting him up. Got the head scissors on.
Oh, elbow to the face.
Can you believe this?
I love it. And Nakamura with a perfectly timed maneuver there.
Shinsuke maintaining that aggressive streak he's shown all match.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
The stomp in every single part of his body. Bad predicament right here. Lesnar cuts him off. Oh, Lesnar from behind.
Brock Lesnar perhaps setting up for a trifecta of Germans here. And Corey, you know what this means?
An all expenses paid trip.
And Lesnar stalking.
Roman Reigns has been eliminated.
Side slam. Setting it up. Boom!
Setting up. Might just have what it takes to keep Nakamura down.
Hard to imagine, but that match was even better than advertised. Here's another look at that history-making encounter.
Here from tonight's winner.
Have all the fun you want, but at the end of the day, this is what it's all about, winning and making money. In that order.